provinces of Concepción. This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It is strongly urged that you respect these safety measures established by your government. This is